How's it going, YouTube? Welcome back to the land of Skyrim. Last time we completed the path to the Pilgrim's Path, whatever. We did that, returned the skeleton key to the Twilight Sepulchre, and we came back here to the Thieves Guild to not really much reception. I thought people would be much happier to see us. We do now run the Thieves Guild. I've just been collecting steel arrows from this guy for a while, and I failed at getting a cheat last time, so yes. Screwed that up. Anyway, what we're gonna do in this episode is just find some more shit to get into, basically. So we'll exit out of the Thieves Guild here, and you can do a lot of stuff for the Thieves Guild and really build up the Thieves Guild, and I do want to do that, but you know, we've spent so many episodes doing Thieves Guild quest lines that I'm gonna pass on it for now. We'll just go back to Riften, pick up another quest here, or select another quest rather. Don't really need to pick up another one, we have plenty to choose from. So if we, not our map, that's not what we need. What we do need, that's too hard to see with the clouds. There we go, that's better. So we have several things here. This is part of the main quest. You know what, let's do that. So we can optional talk to Esbern or Argnir. Let's just go to High Hrothgar and see if we can. You cannot fast travel when enemies are nearby. Great. Pull that chain. Pull that chain. There should not be enemies nearby. There should not be enemies nearby. I'm in a town, man. Is it because I didn't kill whatever his name is? Let's try again. Whatever the Mercer's bodyguard name was. There we go. High Hrothgar. I have no idea what his name was at this point. Most dogs are domesticated and serve as faithful companions. So there are two different people to talk to about the Elder Scroll. And I don't know if we can talk to both or if we just pick one and go with it. But we're going to talk to Greybeard guy. The GBG and see what he has to say about it. Wish I could just take Shadowmere into all up into High Hrothgar. They would be amazed. It's probably been a long time since they've seen anything so cool as Shadowmere. They're all locked up in their little High Hrothgar tower. They never come down it. They don't see the light of day, really. What a life that must be for them. Where am I going? Oh, that goes to Esbern. Okay. Almost went right back out. Alright, so where is he? Where is he? Oh, come on. I've actually never really explored High Hrothgar. I pretty much just stayed in the main area and done what I needed to. Wake up!
So, you spoke to Parthenax. The dragon blood burns bright within you. Did he tell you what
you
wanted to know? Did he teach you the dragon rend shout?
No, but he told me how to find out.
And so be it. If he believes it is necessary for you to learn this, we will bow to his wisdom.
I need the Elder Scroll the Ancients used. Do you know where to find it?
We have never concerned ourselves with the scrolls. The gods themselves would rightly fear to tamper with such things. As for where to find it, such blasphemies have always been the stock and trade of the mages of Winterhold. They may be able to tell you something about the Elder Scroll you seek.
Is there another way to defeat Alduin?
Perhaps not. But this shout was used once before, was it not? A And here we are again. Have you considered that Alduin was...
I think we've talked about
those
this.
Who overthrew him in it. If the world is meant to end, so be it.
Alright, he just told us where to find it. I feel like we've talked about all this.
The Blades were born of dragon-hating crusaders. They still carry that legacy, although they may not remember from whence it came. They carried out a genocide of dragons when they first came to Tamriel.
Might push me up to him.
They will do it again.
Are you okay there?
With your help.
Just kind of insert himself all up in our conversation. They need to learn some privacy here. Although that's all they have is privacy, so, you know. So, they said go to Winterhold. Head on to Winterhold, they say. So I guess that's exactly what we'll do. We'll just fast travel. I say fast travel. We may not have been there before. Oh, that's going to be lovely. That's going to be, well, if we haven't been there, we know what this episode is going to be. Winterhold, we have been there. Look at that. Look at all the places we've been. It's been like 100 episodes, so, you know, we're bound to have covered most of the world. At least different spots in every part of the world. That is something that's frustrating when you start a new game. You know, when you've played one for a long time and you have all these places discovered, you can pretty much travel anywhere you want fairly quickly. Then you start a new game and you have nothing. You have no places discovered, and you have to run everywhere or get a horse and ride everywhere. It's just, it's a change of pace for sure when you start a new game.
My job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time talking to travel.
So we have to go to the college. Time to get some education. Some education. Hey.
Cross the bridge at your own peril.
The way move.
Is dangerous and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry.
Are you saying I shall not pass? What is this place?
Oh, forgive me. Most who arrive here do so because they have heard of the college beforehand. This is the College of Winterhold, a safe haven for mages in Skyrim. A place of wisdom and arcane knowledge.
Why are you out here then?
I am here to assist those seeking the wisdom of the college. And if, in the process, my presence helps to deter those who might seek to do harm, so be it. The more important question is, why are you here?
Elder Scroll. May I enter the college?
Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find within?
I wonder if I just bust this out, how she'll react to that.
Do you? It is true, there are some here who have spent years studying the accumulated knowledge of the scrolls. But what you seek does not come easily, and can destroy those without a strong will. It would seem that the college has what you seek. The question now is, what can you offer the college? Not just anyone is allowed inside. Those wishing to enter must show some degree of skill with magic. A small test, if you will.
Sure, I'll succeed.
No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort.
That didn't work at all. Alright, let's just take the test.
Excellent. Those invested in restoration magic find healing hands to be essential. Can you cast it on me? That would prove your skill.
Cast healing hands? I don't even know if I know that spell.
No? Well, if you think you're capable of it, then I'd be happy to provide it to you for a mere 30
days. Oh, extortion, man!
Or you can try your luck with one of the court wizards around Skyrim. They also sell spells.
let's just go are. For the 30 gold
now
here.
Now I'm anxious to see you cast it.
30 gold. We have plenty. 30 is nothing. So, there we go. So restoration, healing hands, let's just go ahead and equip it, and cast it.
Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice.
Aww,
I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me.
Master wizard. Oh, she has like little pigtails back here. Hey, Ferralda. Who has pigtails? I think you do. Can you go? Whoa. Was that necessary? Were you just showing off? There's probably a barrier or something she had to break down. Break down that barriere. So we get some nice scenery here too. Look at all this. Look how high up we are. I'm telling you, if I were in this position right now, I don't know what the proper English for that is, but if I was in this position, I would be about shitting myself relentlessly. Because I do not like heights. It's one of those things, it's like College of Winterhold discovered. I'm okay until a certain point, but after that point, I'm not okay at all. There's no gradient. There's no slowly I get less and less okay with heights. There's one point, and after that, I can't handle it. Alright, what the F am I doing? There are people out here. Let's see what happens.
I believe I've made myself rather clear.
Yes, of course. I'm simply trying to understand the reasoning behind the decision.
You may be used to the Empire bowing to your every whim, but I'm afraid you'll find the Thalnor receives no such treatment here. You are a guest of the college, here at the pleasure of the Archmage. I hope you appreciate the opportunity.
Yes, of course. The Archmage has my thanks.
Very good. Then we're done here.
Well, okay then. Who's this?
Another new apprentice, I see. Are you of the sort that believe you're here to change the world? Or are you only in it for yourself? I assure you that I shall be watching you, all of you, very closely.
Wow, he has an attitude. What was that conversation about?
Your superior and I were simply having a discussion about my level of access to the college.
It sounded like an argument. You were arguing.
Well, perhaps that is why you're merely an apprentice here.
Man, you need a slap across the face. Is there some kind of problem?
Nothing you need to concern yourself with. I shall be quite capable of observing everything that goes on here.
What do you do here?
I am an advisor to the Archmage. The Thalmor wish to promote relations with your college. I am at the Archmage's disposal if he requires advice.
So tell me about the Thalmor.
Now that stability has been established between the Dominion and the Empire, we seek only to help Skyrim, to guide its people through this time of transition, to help lead them to a better future.
So does the Archmage ask for advice often, whatever?
Perhaps not as often as he should. In time, I believe he will be more trusting.
All right, well, that's... You don't help me at all. What about you?
Welcome to the college.
I was told to come see you.
Another new student. I'm surprised at how many of you there are lately. Well, first you'll need these. While you're not required to wear them, you may find them more to your liking than your current clothes. I'll give you a brief tour, and then we'll get you to your first class. Are you ready to begin?
Sure. Let's look around.
Wonderful. Please follow me, and don't wander off. The College of Winterhold has been a fixture in Skyrim for thousands of years. The prominent feature here is the Hall of the Elements. It's our primary location for lectures, practice sessions, and general meetings. The Arcanium is located above the hall, and the Archmage's quarters above the...
I'm so bored!
If you'll please follow me, I'll show you the living quarters. Unfortunately, we've had to implement more stringent entry procedures due to some problems with the local Nords.
No, those local Nords.
We don't anticipate any real violence, but it never hurts to be prepared.
That's right. be prepared, just like Scar says. So, there's a whole quest line with the College of Winterhold, just like with the Thieves Guild and so on, but we're not going to do that just yet. I'm going to stick to the main quest. I just wanted to go ahead and get this over with, because, as you can see, this is kind of annoying. We just have to wait, pretty much, and we're nearing the end of this episode anyway, so it'll be nice just to get this out of the way and not have to do it later.
Our newest members are housed here in the Hall of Attainment. I'll ask that you please keep your voice down while inside, as others may be working on research or delicate experiments.
Really? So, do I have to keep following her? First lessons. Yep. Okay. Well, let's go in here. Keep following her. We need our first lessons in the College of Winterhold. Hopefully this does not last too much longer and we can finish it in this episode.
Now I'll show you to your quarters. You're going to be sharing space with your fellow apprentices, who you'll meet shortly. This is where you'll be staying. This bed and desk are yours. Please try and be considerate of others. Now, let's go back to the Hall of the Elements, where most of the members gather for lectures and study sessions. After I finish showing you the grounds, we can talk.
I really like the design of the living quarters here. I think it's really cool. I like all the little, like, almost dorm rooms. It's just like a college. The dorms at the College of Winterhold. I bet you it gets pretty crazy in those dorms. Lots of throwdown parties in that area. You know how mages get. Oh, this quest is so much fun. Isn't it fun? Don't you love following people around?
Tolfdir is likely already addressing the new apprentices. Go on in, and if you have any problems, let one of our senior members know.
Okay, so it says listen to Tolfdir. We'll go ahead and do that in this episode as well.
You know,
and I think that'll probably be the end of it. And then next time, we will continue on with the main quest and try to learn more about the scrolls. The scrollaza. Scrollaza.
Illusion really is the least appreciated of the schools of magic.
Sure.
Welcome, welcome. We were just beginning. Please, stay and listen. So, as I was saying, the first thing to understand is that magic is, by its very nature, volatile and dangerous. Unless you can control it, it can and will destroy you.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear, of course. You all certainly possess some inherent natural ability. That much is not being questioned. What I'm talking about is true control, mastery of magic. It takes years, if not decades, of practice and study.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get started.
Please, please. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Eagerness must be tempered with caution, or else disaster is inevitable.
But we've only just arrived here. You've no idea what any of us are capable of. Why not give us a chance to show you what we can do?
You've been quiet so far. What do you think we should do?
Well, I don't have an attitude like the rest of these people. Safety is important, guys.
Well, your classmates certainly seem to disagree with you.
Oh, don't listen to him. We can do it. Just give us a chance.
All right, let's settle down. I suppose we can try something practical. In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protective spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward, and we'll see if you can successfully use it to block spells, all right? Would you mind helping me with a demonstration? Are you at all familiar with ward spells?
Nope, haven't used a single one.
That's all right. I can teach you a very basic ward, one that's enough for the purposes of this lesson. Now, if you'll just stand right over there, I'll cast a spell at you, and you block it with the ward. Here we go.
Here we go.
Just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone
else. Stand over here.
Now, cast the ward spell.
Do I have a ward spell? It's not rest. Oh, it is. Okay.
And keep it up.
Eh.
You have to keep your ward up, or else this won't work. I don't want to hurt you.
Well, you need to do it so I don't run out of magic.
Over there, please. Just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward spell and keep it up. Hold still. Excellent work.
Yeah.
Well, I think this is an excellent start. I'd like you all to continue practicing with wards, please. I think perhaps we're ready to begin exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout history.
Oh.
The college has undertaken a fascinating excavation in the ruins of Sarthol nearby. It's an excellent learning opportunity. I suggest we meet there in a few hours and see what awaits us inside. That's all for now. Thank you.
Dude, look at what I learned. You see this? You see this ward? Yeah. Yeah, can you do that? So, earlier in the game, remember we had a... This. Find the Galdor Amulet Fragment in Sarthol. We couldn't do that because we needed a key that... Or we needed something that we had to get from the College of Winterhold. Couldn't think of the name. We had to have this quest line in order to access that place. And now we can. We can actually do the Galdor of... Or however you say it. In Sarthol. But of course, we will do that later. I just wanted to get all that introductory stuff to the College of Winterhold out of the way. And next time, we will... If I can see where this arrow is pointing. Next time, we will see what this dude over here has to say. I'm sure he has some information about the Elder Scrolls to give us. So, if you enjoyed the episode, please leave a thumbs up. I appreciate any and all support, guys. This series has been going very well, and we're on... This is part 99, and there's still plenty of views and likes and comments and stuff, and it's just awesome. Thank you guys so much. I really hope we can keep it going. So leave that thumbs up if you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.